What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to easily change your Roblox age setting. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, log in to your Roblox account in your favorite browser on your PC or mobile device, depending on which you prefer. From here, click on the gear icon at the top right and select Settings. In the Account Information tab, under Personal, you will find your birthday, which is currently saved, and you will be able to correct it. Below, make sure to save your changes. In case you mistakenly saved your age below 13 years on Roblox, even though you are older, then you will need to verify your age by completing an ID verification process operated by a third-party service provider. This should not cost you any money and should be completed in a few minutes, but you will need to show a valid identification card. Make sure to add a phone number and then select Verify My Age. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.